Did you see the forgetful people on color.com who wrote, "A city council called it a memorial 60 years ago"? The poor guys must be suffering from dementia, Alzheimer's, or both, going 10 years overboard. So are losers, fellas. It's only 50 years for those that just tuned in. Yeah, but morons adding 10 years. They'd spit nails if they could. Let's listen to part two of the devout Christians pretending to be so holy, but want to take the Coliseum away from our veterans. What a shame. What hypocrites.
Why should Bob Rowling care about the veterans? Many people pay attention to the ugly, perpetually drooling Kissinger, who compared the military to dumb, stupid animals to be used as pawns.
Even the ugliest animal is more attractive than Kissinger. The world could have done without that god-awful-looking drooling. Stop that! The guy's not just ugly, but one of the worst in America.
I guess he really deserves you saying that.
Yep, and then some. Ah, this feels great. I always wanted a reason to knock that. Okay, SOB then. Two words, Missy. Free speech. I often wish that someone would shove his drool back down his clock. That would make my day. He reminds me of Chris Mathews on MSNBC. You know, the slobbering idiot? What? Okay, the brown nose, who gets shivers down his leg when Barry is mentioned. Except Mathews SPITS. He usually tries to haul it back in and looks real stupid doing it. I only watch to see what other dumb stuff he spouts.
Apropos money and Bob Rowling, is this the same Robert Brian Rowling I read the story The Billionaire Dallas Does Not Know?
It sure is, the very same. Now, at least admit that I was the one who showed you the story, okay?
Okay, you made me aware. How's that?
Please add the link, okay? I think Dallas should know. I think the entire world should know. Guess what it says here? The Rowlings bought the Omni Hotels in 1996 for about $500 million from Hong Kong-based Wharf Holdings Ltd. And later that year, Mr. Rowling, a devout Christian, ordered the hotels to eliminate their pornographic pay-per-view channels. Oh, what a good guy. Sounds like he is a... Stop that. I'm protected by free speech, especially since I'm not making it up. I only read it out loud. I bet the journalist who wrote that had a ball. It's amazing that a Bob Rowling seriously thinks he should dictate what people can watch. I wouldn't be surprised if he were a flippant... Ouch! Stop pinching me. How ridiculous is this guy anyway? I want this information out, because even people who don't care to watch the channels might not stay there now when they know that I don't think I like you much anymore.
You make me lose my train of thought.
Ladies and gentlemen, she was pinching me the entire time, you know where, when all I do is state facts.
Oh, you're just the cutest little thing.
Bob Rowling, the Dallas billionaire who took it upon himself to not allow guests in his Omni hotels to view pornography. He apparently wants the land the Coliseum is on, folks. Rumor has it he wants to build a casino. If you think Mr. Rowling ought to leave the memorial to those it was agreed to, why not inform the self-proclaimed devout Christian? My suggestion? An ad in a Corpus newspaper. Even better, a billboard. Wouldn't that be pretty exciting? I hope at least someone will put up a billboard. Ladies and gentlemen, we're deluged by many supporters who said that they forwarded the videos immediately and can't understand why the stat counter stopped at 313 when we should have at least close to 2,000 counts by now. We didn't announce anything that's not already published. Don't use profanity, heck. She'd strangle poor little old me. Is it a game that YouTube plays? Or is it possible the goons contacted YouTube and complained? There's nothing illegal about the videos, so YouTube doesn't have grounds to remove them, which is what you thugs in Corpus Christi want, naturally. It's not that we couldn't find out what happened, you know. The thugs harassed the good people of Corpus Christi nonstop because they don't want the historic structure demolished. Now they contacted YouTube in the hopes of having the videos removed. Aren't they just the nicest people? We want you bad people to know that many friends already copied everything, and many more will post them, so you can't prevent the truth from being exposed. Yeah, yeah!